If you have lost the root password for your VxRail Manager and are unable to authenticate with the root user, this video will walk you through resetting that password. And the same process can be followed for any 4.7, 7, or 8 version of VxRail Manager. So first, log into vCenter in a browser as an administrator user. In my case, I will use administrator at vsphere.local. And then we will navigate to the VxRail Manager VM. You can search in the top with the search bar, or you can use the left-hand pane. In my instance, I have a pretty lightly used cluster, so I'll use the left-hand pane, select VxRail Manager, and launch the web console to prepare for some values we'll have to enter. We'll go back to the first original tab, right-click on the VxRail Manager, go to Power, and restart the guest OS. Once the restart has been initiated, we will go back to the web console and watch it reboot. Now, once we see the boot screen here, we will want to press E on the keyboard to go to the grub menu. And we are looking for a line that begins with Linux. At the end of that line, we will append the values that we see in the KB article. These will allow us to boot to single user mode, where we will have a command line to update the root password. Once it's all typed in, we will press F10 to continue to boot. Now I'm logged into single user mode here as root, and in a place I can simply use the passwd command to set whatever password I'd like for this user. And here it has updated successfully. Now, you may see an error that says authentication token lock busy, in which case there are a couple of commands listed in the KB article that you will need to execute, and then proceed with the passwd command. Here my password has been reset successfully, so I will navigate back to the vCenter UI, right-click on the VxRail Manager, go to Power and Power Off. Once it's powered off, we will simply power it back on and allow it to boot normally. Once it fully boots, the VxRail Manager root account now has a new password, and you're good to go. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a great day.